do on his second round throw?
He looks good to me. Oh, he's got hold of that. That's nice and flat and high at the same time. Oh, wow, look, just under 85 metres. So he's saying, where is that coming from? Wow, he's got some lovely flowing rhythm on that runway, and it just all comes so naturally. So he's broken the record, Trinidad Tobago record, on two throws, the first two in this final tonight. And that's going to be very close to 85. That's only 4.5 metres, I bet. There's only one man now that can take the gold medal off Keshorn Walcott, the 19-year-old young man from Trinidad and Tobago. And it's this man from the Ukraine. He lies in silver medal position at the moment. Wow! It's not enough. We have a new Olympic champion. He's the 19-year-old from Trinidad and Tobago, and if you said to me, is he going to get another throw? Well, he's got one, but I really can't believe he's going to take it.
First ever medal for Trinidad in a field event.